iPhone!
Don't touch it, man! He'll kill you! How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
Arkham City's gonna be the last thing you see!
I'll make you meow, bitch.
We're gonna hurt you!
I'm gonna kill you, bitch!
You're gonna die here!
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Ah! Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire just so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero, just like you. Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.